lost your mates. We're safe now, thanks to you.
But yeah!
We'll make it along without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you can see if anybody needs help.
Come over!
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
You can count on it.
Excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find me.
Feel like these bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Sure.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Something good in here.
Yeah!
Hey, you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it. Come!
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. You know, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. You know, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.